Hey guys, welcome to our channel. I'm going to discuss about the topic constipation, that are a very common problem nowadays. We will cover this topic in two phases. First phase is introduction, second phase is management. That means how we can prevent and treat it. So let's start guys from first phase, introduction phase. So constipation is one of the most digestive problem in all over the world, and it affects lots of people. In this problem, our colon main job is to absorb water from residual food as it passing through the digestive system, and it then creates stool. If stool remain in the colon too long, it can become hard and difficult to pass stool, which leads to constipation. So then there are several causes that leads to constipation: due to stress, due to low fiber diet, dehydration, lack of exercise, delaying the impulse to have a bowel movement, change in routine, as well pregnancy. So now the second phase, in which we discuss about management. Firstly, when you wake up in the morning, drink a warm water glass. It will help to relieve from constipation. Second one, changing your diet pattern. Involve high fiber diet. Eat the raw fruits, raw vegetables, whole grains, beans, pulses. Avoid processed food. Third step is exercise. For maintaining your healthy lifestyle, it's very necessary to do exercise. If you don't interested to do exercise, then please do some walk for 10 to 20 minutes. It will help to relieve from constipation. If you feel the urge to have the bowel movement, then don't delay it guys, because it may harden your stool. Then add some probiotics in your diet if you like. That's a yogurt, cafex, with a live active cultures. Study shows that this dietary changes can be helpful with chronic constipation. When you're passing the stool, then you have to elevate your feet. It will help to pass the stool very easily. Then there are some herbal laxatives also, such as senna. You can use this to prevent the constipation. That's it guys. This is my video. Hope so you like my video. If you like my video, please give thumbs up to this video. It will motivate us. And subscribe our channel for latest videos.